Welcome to one and all. It was yesterday, 2 days ago, I was watching a video on Word Amaya channel, big up Word Amaya. And in this video, there was a little girl and her mother was teaching her to eat black people. The video is about a minute and a half, and in the video the mother was saying to her daughter, because all these blacks are impolite. That's what she was saying to her daughter, meaning that black people, they don't have any manners to Chinese people, which is not true. She said also to her daughter, black people have bad habits and black people hurt Chinese people, which is not true. So lower the bull. Now, do you know, you as a black person, if you are living in China, you're not allowed to open a business. You're not allowed to buy property. You're not allowed to buy a house. Only one way you could open a business or start a business or a shop or buy property or buy a house, you have to be married to a Chinese person. And if for some reason in the future you and that Chinese person divorce, that Chinese person gets everything. So they're keeping things tight, they're keeping everything amongst themselves. And look at this now, Chinese people now come to Ghana, them open businesses, them buy property. They do all type of thing, making a bag of money. Now, this Chinese woman, when she was saying these things to her daughter, she never mentioned no other race, you know. It's only black people the mother was mentioning it to the daughter. So, I'm going to play that video. As I said, I got this video from Word Amaya channel. As I said, it's only about a minute and a half. I mean, I'm not really surprised, and I'm not really shocked anyway. It's not really surprising or shocking to me, because I believe that most Chinese feel the same as this woman, and that mother, she obviously get it from her parents. And black people don't do them nothing, but I mean, I don't care anyway. It's something that don't bother me. It don't make me feel upset. It don't make me feel angry, because nothing is new. Anyway, I'm going to play that video now. Here it comes.
宝宝昨天在餐厅跟你说话的是一个什么人？黑人。
是叔叔还是阿姨？阿姨。你以前见过他吗？
在餐厅见过几次？见过几次？是这样子的，公主，就昨天妈妈跟你说，你可以跟他打招呼，可以跟他说话。其实这是不对的。为什么呢？因为这些黑人呢，他有很不好的习惯，他很不礼貌。有时候呢，在我们中国，有时候在国外，做了很多去伤害中国人的事情。我们是什么人啊？
中国人，妈妈，我跟你说，我们是中国人，要保护好中国，要爱惜中国，知道了吗？知道，所以呢，我们不能跟陌生人说话，不能吃陌生人的东西，不能跟陌生人聊天，不能跟陌生人走。黑人，我们更要防范他们，好吗？好的。我们是中国人，我们爱。
我们爱中国，对，我们爱中国，爱五星红旗。
爱五星红旗。